At Devanshi Infrastructure, we understand that homes are not merely a piece of infrastructure. They are a living entity that breathes your emotions. For us, converting your vision of home into a reality is a tremendous responsibility that we execute with extreme dedication and honesty. Devanshi Infrastructure has been in the business of homemaking services for the last 17 years. Over the years, we have successfully accomplished the execution of sprawling luxurious bungalows to small family homes. We take a project from the scratch and do not rest till we have finally handed over the keys. We also have tremendous experience in executing a variety of commercial infrastructure projects, including hospitals, party plots, and other industrial work. Our top clients include reputed city-based doctors, lawyers, CAs, industrialists, and individual homeowners.
We dreamt about building our own sweet home long time back, and the dream has been fulfilled recently. We hired Nitesh Shah, and we found out that he is a pioneer and very skilled labor work he has for Expose RCC. After working out all the logistics, we finalized him and we went ahead with the project. Initially, we were very skeptical and feared about that how will it look like, because there is a lot of exposed RCC in the residential bungalow. But then we were very sure about the end result, because Nitesh Bhai promised that it will really look like a gem. We are really glad that Nitesh Bhai Shah is associated with this project. He is a really hard-working, trained team which he has built up over his years, and based on his experience and expertise, ultimately it has turned up very well, and we are very glad that he is a part of this team, and he used to take less break as compared to other agencies, but we are very glad that it was a happy, memorable journey. And here we are, as you see, the project is almost completed and on the verge of completion. I wish him all the best for his future projects, and I am eagerly waiting for my hospital's renovation work, which I'm sure Nitesh will make the same flying colors as like this.
Nitesh bhai ke saath hum last 5-6 years se kaam kar rahe hain, aur 4 saal pehle 5 saal pehle unhone hamara ghar ka kaam kiya tha, usi se hum unke saath jud gaye hain. Ghar ke kaam mein civil work sara unke paas hi tha, aur unhone bahut hi achhi tarah se jo bhi hamara ghar ka kaam hai wo pura kiya hua hai. Unke kaam mein kabhi kami nahi rahi hai, aur commitment mein bhi kabhi kami nahi rahi hai. Manpower unke paas bahut hi sahi aur intelligent rehta hai. आर्किटेक्ट के साथ उनका कोऑर्डिनेशन भी बहुत ही सही रहता है. कोई जगह पे वो हमारा नुकसान उन्होंने करवाया नहीं है. इनफैक्ट कभी काफ़ी जगह पे आइडियाज़ दे दे के हमारी सेविंग भी करी हुई है. ये काम करने के बाद हम उनके साथ हॉस्पिटल का भी काम उन्हीं से करवाया है. संगम हॉस्पिटल, संगम 4 रास्ता पे है, 20,000 स्क्वायर फीट की हॉस्पिटल है. उसमें पूरा काफ़ी पुराना हॉस्पिटल है, 15 साल पुराना है, फिर भी उन्होंने ये काम अपने हाथ में लेके काफ़ी रिनोवेट करके टेरेस से लगा के ग्राउंड फ्लोर तक बिना कुछ काम डिस्टर्ब किए हुए सिविल वर्क किया. तो हमारा एक्सपीरियंस काफ़ी अच्छा है नितेश भाई के साथ, और मैं उनको आगे के लिए भी काफ़ी बधाई देता हूँ, और आगे वो काफ़ी प्रोग्रेस करे ऐसी मेरी इच्छा है.
दिस इज ए वेरी गुड सिविल इंजीनियर एंड कॉन्ट्रैक्टर. He has worked with us since 1999, and I can say that we have grown together. He is very perfectionate, very dedicated, and very passionate about the work. Above all, he gives very good comfort zone to the designers, which is a basic requirement of any designers. I can say he is an excellent team member, and we can rely on him for any deadlines for the excellent outcome of the project. I wish him excellent future.
I feel that I am fortunate enough to have Nitesh Bhai as my team member from almost 15-20 years, who has always participated not as a contractor but as a team member. And we started exploring all these timeless materials like brick, stone masonry, exposed concrete, wood material for facade. So all these materials, when we thought about exploring it, we always wanted to have a person who can contribute as a team member, and we are quite fortunate that we together have explored all these materials, and they are standing against time. Like from last 15-20 years, all these buildings which have been made, they are so beautifully retained its originality because of this material exploration. And all this has happened with Nitesh Bhai as a team member. So I'm happy to have him with MSA, and I feel he will be an asset to all architects or building makers who wish to have him as a team member.
Our association with Nitesh Bhai and Devanshi Infrastructure has been since many years now. Working with him is like getting addicted to his working style, addicted to detailed execution, eye for a detail, less words and more work kind of a theory, and being always ready to change for the betterment of the project or creativity. We expect amazing work coming out from his office and can assure permanent partnership in terms of our office with their office to come out with better projects all the while.
Founded and managed by Mr. Nitesh P. Shah, Devanshi Infrastructure has become a famous name in civil infrastructure arena in Vadodara. Mr. Shah holds a BE degree in civil engineering from Birla Vishwakarma Vidyalaya. He has ensured that each and every infrastructure project that he undertakes gets his complete attention. Devanshi Infrastructure is the name you can completely rely on if you are undertaking home constructions or renovation work. We ensure you remain relaxed and composed while we sweat it out to make your vision a reality.